Exclusive interview with the chairman of Pillsbury tonight on the 10 p.m. report.